this day in Kings history. Let's go back to March 3rd, 1968. Sean's getting a history lesson here as well. Back when the Kings were the Cincinnati Royals, Connie Dierking scored 41 points in a 138-128 win over the Seattle SuperSonics. Dierking played for the franchise from 1965 through 1970. Before he was a Cincinnati Royal, in January of 1965, he was one of the players traded for Wilt Chamberlain in that deal that sent Chamberlain from San Francisco to Philadelphia.